According to legal experts, the current legal framework on trustees is much scattered, not to mention being rendered irrelevant by the current trends.
Institutions like NSSF maybe just wink us and actually cheat the beneficiaries.
The Uganda Law Reform Commission has accelerated the process to formulate a trustee law to address gaps, eliminate redundant sections, and make the necessary additions.
But we're going to go back to the drawing board and work on a new draft that will lead us on the pathway towards a new legislation in the area of trusteeship in Uganda.
According to Kenneth Rutalemwa, the principal legal officer at Uganda Law Reform Commission, the body has moved a step further by procuring a consultant to generate a guiding paper for appropriate reforms to be undertaken.
So much of our law today dates far back to before it was transplanted from England and also based on the common law principles. So what we are doing is we want to see a law that is Uganda-based. We want to see how can we have a law that speaks to the Ugandan context in terms of creating, managing, and administering trusts.
The consultative workshop drew participants from the Ministry of Lands, the National Bureau of NGOs, the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, and the National Social Security Fund.
The level of trust in them has also gone down. There's need to see how to rediscover, get back this kind of trust. Maybe we can shift from those people we have traditionally thought would be trustees and get maybe professional.
To solicit views from stakeholders on what the law should look like. It's time to reform Uganda's law of trust. The law is fairly good.
The current legal framework doesn't give the trustees any authority over property in case disputes crop up in families.
We don't have specific legislations that clearly point out the obligations or the duties of trustees, and we feel that this is the right time to have a harmonized position, to have legislation defining trusts, giving obligations of trustees, and knowing what can be done if the trustees don't fulfill their respective obligations.
Report by Peace Navuga for the news.